appreciate the claps, because when you're clapping out there, that makes me say, I did that. Tim and Amy's played with me quite a few times, so they know what I'm talking about. This next song, the Pace of Dickens, came out with, and it's about West Virginia on my arm. And me and Sid sang this one. And a long time ago, out there in Arizona, another one of my friends, or two more, more friends, Robert and Susie Bowen. And Susie, I'd always be, you sang the verse and I sang the chorus with her. And we sang really good. And I hope I do it as good as Hazel Dickens.